In 2019, we started working with a colony living in a condemned house in an old car lot. They hid behind barbed wire, behind boarded up doors, and inside of the collapsing structure. The owner, who was threatening to both us and the cats, refused to work with us, cemented up the sides of the house to restrict access before completely sealing it off without checking to see if there were any cats still inside. We climbed fences, walked over super sketchy plank, and squeezed into tiny spaces to rescue the cats we could and ensure that none were trapped inside. We worked tirelessly to TNR as many cats as we could over many bitterly cold days and nights. Eventually, the cats moved to the abandoned cars in the lot where we continued to feed and monitor them. But then, a few weeks ago, the construction vehicles started showing up. And now, this is what's left of their home. We need fosters to step up for this friendly, to help get this guy a dental, and financial support to do more TNR. We are doing all we can to help keep these guys safe, but if they don't move to the surrounding backyards, we may have to consider relocation for some of them.